Hey guys, look around us. We have like 70, I think 60, 70 people getting baptized and received the Holy Spirit. And we're going to pray for people now also. There's people all over the place. It's been beautiful. I just prayed for a family where the two kids, 8 years and 11 years old, received the Holy Spirit and got baptized. And I'm going to do a video about that. That will come out very soon. So see this.
And this is often what we see.
But sometimes keep praying, keep praying. Because then you see, look, there is more. And now we go deeper and deeper as he starts to cry and things is coming out.
So who speak in, who don't speak in tongues?
Wer spricht nicht in Sprachen?
Do you speak in tongues? No, okay. But you are there. Okay. Do you speak in tongues?
I'm not sure about it.
Okay. Can you come a little closer here?
God,
I come to you.
Ich komme fort. Ich brauche dich.
I repent.
Ich kehre um.
And I ask you.
Und ich bitte dich.
Forgive me.
Vergib mir.
Set me free. Come with your Holy Spirit. Fill me up. Baptize me. Right now. In the name of Jesus. Speak. 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 Free up. Free up. Free up. Come on. Free up. Just lay hands on him. Go in. Go in alone. A lot of people, it can seem a little chaos. We just pray for a lot of people to get baptized with the Holy Spirit, and sometimes there's deliverance taking place. So people speak in tongues and get delivered. Where do you read something like that in the Book of Acts? I know in the Book of Acts, the early church, there was no sound on it. But when people came out, we read that the demons came out with loud screams. We don't hear the sound, but we read it. And when people suddenly speak in tongues and so on, it can seem a little crazy sometimes, but we love it. This is beautiful. Life is getting changed.
It's obedience he's looking for.
Er sucht nach Gehorsam.
Not our knowledge.
Nicht nach unserem Wissen.
We have built a Christianity where it's all about knowledge.
Aber wir haben eine Christenheit entwickelt, wo es nur um Wissen geht.
So we have people who can quote scripture.
Also haben wir Leute, die Verse zitieren können.
But they don't know how to lead people to Christ or heal or sick or cast out demons or be led by the Spirit.